Welcome back, cubs. My name is Cole Rupert. Today we're back with Epic Wheels, and we're doing Rope Swing Extra Large. Wow! Wow! Yes, keep doing these rope swings. Keep doing these rope swings. I love Happy Wheels, cubs. I really, really, really do like Happy Wheels. And we're on episode, like, 51 already.
So let's see if we can hit 51,000
likes. Cole Cup, back at it again with the biggest rope swing in the world. Let's go and do this. What is the next meme of 2016? We don't know yet. Wow! Yes! Okay, so we're a professional rope swinger. We have rope swung a billion times, and nobody shall beat us in this rope swing competition. Come on, there we go. There we go. I hate it when they do that because I'm always so scared he's gonna break something, but he didn't break anything this time. Oh, okay, hold on. Hold on. There we go. Ride the snake. Ride the snake. Do we let go? Okay, it's a buffo! Buffo, buffo, buffo! It's a buffo, buffo, buffo! I love the buffos, I love the buffo. Okay, slowly through there. Stand up and let's fall down. Let's fall down. Let's. Oh, yep! Okay, now we made it! We made it! Where are we going? What the? What the? Come on. Come on, forwards. There we go. Oh, there's a jet fall over there! Okay, thank you. Make yourself small again. Make yourself small again. Make yourself... No! We're so high in the sky, cubs! And we're falling down. Okay. I do not think this is going to be a safe one. Oh! Oh, we still made it! Pogo challenge. Are you kidding me? These are so intense. These are so intense. Come on. How do we do this? Come on! Wow! Wow! Yeah! We did this one too. Have you ever felt like disco pogo? Cause I like disco pogo. I love disco pogo. This is a disco. Do you like disco? I like disco. Oh my God, everybody loves disco. Who doesn't like disco? Come on, man. Come on, you're doing great. Wow. Wow, you're doing amazing. Come on, disco. Come on, disco. Wow, wow. Wow! Yes! Straight through the hole and pretty good and great. You can do this. Oh my God, you're a pro. Oh, no, we're not a pro yet. Oh my God, you're a pro. Oh my God, we're not a pro yet. Oh my God, you're a pro. Yes, we are a pro. Thank you. Thank you so much. There we go. There we go. Come on, just go forwards a bit. Just go forwards a bit. Really bad. Normal. Wow. Good. Come on. Wow. Come on. Wow. Good. What the fuck? Awesome. Come on. This is the hardest one. This is the snake. We have to do the snake over here, cops.
We're doing the snake. It's in the disco pogo. The disco pogo.
And stairs. Okay. Now, come on. Just do the stairs. I'm good at stairs. I can stairs very much. Yes, thank you. Thank you. Thank you for the stairs. Yes! Woo!
Flying through these levels like Superman.
Time speed. Let's go. It's a bottle run. And we're dead. Let's do this again. Time speed. Let's go for the bottle run. Bottle run is done. Onto the jet drop run. Come on. Onto the looping. We're going so fast, cops. Okay, I'll do this one. And again. And what's next? What is next? I don't know. We lost our feet. How are we doing this anyways? Come on. Oh, wait, the finish is right there. Come on, just go back. Just go back. Yes, yes. It's the killing machine, cops. Let's go. Come on. Why is it not shooting? Okay, well, this is a killing machine. The killing machine doesn't shoot, I guess. Let's go, killing machine. Destroy humanity, killing machine. Destroy everything. Just believe in yourself. Right there. Go through there, killing machine. Killing machine, don't give up. You're a fucking killing machine already. Come on, you're a killing machine. You're supposed to break everything in this world. There we go. Come on. Come on, killing machine. You got this, killing machine. Just stay focused, killing machine. Just stay focused, killing machine. There we go, killing machine.
God, this killing machine is so bad.
We're just gonna back up, killing machine. And you're gonna go for it right now. This is your moment. Fuck. Killing Machine, why would you do this? Why, Killing Machine? Kelps, of course, we're doing the baby rope swing. Press C two times. Come on, press shift. Okay, now the baby has to go through there. Come on, there we go. Baby rope swing, Kelps. Baby rope swing. Press D when you lose your arms. Okay, we got this. Let's go and get this rope swing done. Our parents are dead. Don't worry about it.
Wow! Wow, yes!
Okay, we're doing this baby rope swing. It's a baby rope swing.
Wow!
Yes!
Wow!
We did it. The impossible... What the... Okay, how do we do this? We have to toss ourselves? Oh my god, that got so close. That got so close! Come on. And let go. Nope, no. Once again, didn't do it. Come on. Okay, this one's really, really hard. This one is really hard. Come on! Yes!
2.5 seconds.
We're doing skate park 10, but it's at 5. Welcome to skate park, okay? This is a skate park for all of you skaters out there, for all of you cops out there that love to skate. Because I like to skate. What the f... What was that? Let's try it again. Skate park. I like to skate. I like to skate. Okay, let's make sure that doesn't happen again. There we go. Keep the skate park going. Keep the skate park grind going. Backwards. Backwards. Since when are there arrows being shot at you, the skate park? Grind. Oh my god. Oh no, we died. Okay, so in this skate park, there are a few very deadly obstacles. Also, don't drive with your kids in the skate park. This is not a child-friendly skate park. Are you kidding me? This really is not child-friendly at all. Look at our son. He's almost dying, okay? What the fuck happened over there? Anyways, let's keep on going. Can we make the jump? Yeah, we made the jump. So we're slowly bleeding to death. And we're being shot at with these arrows. Come on, careful. Careful, let's do the grind. And let's keep on going. Oh my god, that keeps happening. Test your luck. Okay, test your luck. Press space. What happens? We lose. Okay, no, we're going for the win. Okay, no, we're going for the win. Come on. No! Really? Are you kidding me? Really? Really? Come on. Come on. We got this. Don't worry. No, okay. Can you even win this? Can you even win this? Is it? Yes! Yes, we won! This is a 3D level. I love 3D levels, especially if they're very pretty. Oh my god, that's cool. That's really nice. Let's try it again. Let's wait for that hammer to swing by. Come on. There we go. Thank you, 3D level.
What is this?
Oh my god, it actually goes up. This is so well made. This is so pretty. Don't you love it when these levels are so pretty? Don't you love it, cops, when these levels are so pretty? Because I surely do love it. Okay, hello there. Hello there, Mr. Block. Be careful, Mr. Block. Be careful. And jump over, Mr. Block. Okay, what is next? Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Oh, what's gonna fall down? Ah! Okay, oh, okay, okay, I get it. I get it. We have to dodge all of these. We don't need our feet. We don't need our feet. Come on. There we go. We don't need our feet, okay? We don't need these feet. And go. Go, 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 go. Quick, quick, quick. Are we going up again? Oh, no. Okay. No, that was a trampoline. That was a trampoline. Oh my god, we have to stay on the block. I did not see that one coming. I was about to jump. Good, we can jump. And 3D finish line. Let's do a sword throw. I love these sword throws. Where you can actually hit stuff in there and then they just go and fly around. Really? Really? I hate these sword throws! Okay, let's try it again. Come on. That's a one. And that's a two. Are you kidding me? We got his arm? Really? And now we don't have swords? Okay, let's try it again. Come on. Come on. Grab it. That's a one. And that's a two. Oh, no. That's three. And all we have to do now is get the last guy. All we have to do now is get the last guy. Come on. And yes! Is that four? Is that everything? Yes, it was! And now we're back with the ball throw. Okay, how do we do this one? Hit to go to the next level. Got it. There we go. Oh, wait, no, almost. Come on. Come on. This one's tricky. How do we do this? How do we do this? There we go. Next level. Oh, wait, that was it? Jump attack. Oh, my God, come on. Oh, my God, how do we do this? Oh, my God, come on. No, no, stop it. Stop it. Come on. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. This is crazy. I've never done anything like this one before. How do we jump over there? There we go. Okay, all we have to do now is get back, and then we win this, okay? And then we win this. Come on. Oh no, that's the wrong way. That's the wrong way. How did we dodge it? I don't know. Don't ask me. But we got it. Yeah. 3D heli harpoon. Okay. So this is supposedly a 3D level with the harpoon guy. Okay, I get it. I get it now. We have to fly very fast. Come on, keep flying. Keep on. Okay, how do we do this? Could somebody explain to me how we do this? Come on, keep on flying. Keep on flying. Yes! 9 seconds. Queb ball. We're gonna do Queb ball. Okay, so this is a Queb cup ball. Top space to start. Let's do this. We're gonna crush Jelly first. Yes, bye-bye, Jelly. And now we're gonna crush Slogoman. Bye-bye, Slogoman.
And who is next? Who do we crush now?
Or was that it? We're just gonna crush some more. Oh, we're gonna climb. Okay, got it. We're just gonna climb our ball up a wall. Beautiful wall. Beautiful. Very pretty. Very pretty. Keep on rolling. Keep on running, 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 rolling. 5 stars. 5. So this is Killing Machine, the updated version. Okay. So what does this do? What's the difference? What's the difference between this one and the previous one? Is this one stronger? Will this one not freeze on us? Will this one kill everyone in the world? I swear, so far. Oh, okay. Okay, got it. It's not the same because last time we couldn't get past this area. Let's go. Let's keep on going, Killing Machine. What the heck was that? What the heck was that? Where are we going, Killing Machine? Prepare to jump. How do we jump? How the fuck do we jump? I think we jumped. I'm pretty sure we jumped. Keep on going, Killing Machine. It's all you, Killing Machine. It's all you. Come on. Come on. Just use those wheels to drive. Just use those pretty wheels to drive, Killing Machine. Use all of it. Use all of it. Hey, did we do it? Did we do it yet? Do we have to go backwards now? I think we have to go backwards, cops. Killing Machine's driving backwards. Why would a Killing Machine be driving? But why was there a tank over there? And some more drunk people. I don't like these drunk people. They're way too drunk. And let's drive forwards again. This Killing Machine is so big. Wait for new versions? Of course I'll wait. This is the Thunder Chicken Ball. The Thunder Chicken Ball. Who can crush everybody. Okay, I get it. Thunder Chicken Ball and Watermelons. Thunder Chicken Ball and Watermelons and the chains. Do we have to break these chains? Is that the goal of this? Come on, break them. And break the glass. Break it. We're taking a chain with us. We're one chain right now, not two chains. We're just one chain. Come on. And the finish is right over there. Thunderball. Thunder Chicken. Men versus Zombie. Press space arrow up to grab the gun. Okay, got it. So we can fly around with this thing and shoot at these zombies who also have guns, kinda. Come on. We can also just chop them into pieces. Just chop them into pieces. Why are there mines here? Why are there? Fuck this. Too hard. Cookie cross toss. So instead of doing a ball throw, we're doing a cookie toss where we have to throw cookies. Yes! Double chocolate. Come on, death. Oh, really? Okay, don't throw it in death. Death is not a cookie. Come on. Oh my god, nope. Come on. Okay, no, that once again did not work. Come on. Double chocolate. What does a question mark do? Come on. No. Let's try it again. Come on. Death. Oh, once again, death. And what if we throw it very, very far? Very, very far. No, it just rolls it back. Throw it in the question mark. What does question mark do? Question mark doesn't do anything. Donuts. And no. Oh my god, that got so close to us dying. And we're dead. Yep, let's throw it all the way in the back over there. We need some very long throw. A very, very, very long throw. Come on. Come on, hold on. Nope. How do we do this? There we go. Yes. That's it. Let's do this. Queb rope swing. Hi, Queb Cup player. This is my first rope swing. Hope you enjoy it. Then let's do this.
Come on. Yes, we're doing a rope swing. And it's black and orange. The prettiest. We lost our arms.
Please wait 5 seconds. Then press the right key. Okay, got it. Thank you so much for giving me tips on how to beat your level.
How to beat this.
Don't break the arms. Don't break the arms. Oh, no. Okay, we got it. Don't worry. We'll get in there. We'll get in there one day. One day. Oh, shit. Okay, grab it like this. Like this. No. It was the other way around. Oh, my God. We lost one arm. Nice grab. Thank you. Thank you so much. We lost an arm. Oh, that's the wrong way. No. We lost our other arm. Don't worry. This is the rolling rope. I think we can do it even without arms. Even without arms. No! Trying it again because I'm going to beat this level one day. And I don't know when this will happen, but we will beat it together, coach.
Together we will beat this level.
Yes, there we go. Just hold on to it like this. And then go right in there. Perfect. That's exactly what we have to do. And hold on, hold on, hold on. No! Okay, see if we can land this. See if we can land. No, no, we did. Try it again. We just try it again. Because we didn't make it the first time. We didn't make it the second time. Also not the third time. But now we're gonna do it. Now we're just gonna do this. Hold on like this. Hold on like that. That's very nice. Are you kidding? You're so bad. Try again again. There we go. And a swing. And a grab. And a hold on. And a right in there.
There we go. And now we wait. Now we wait and we grab it. Come on, can we grab it this time?
Yes! Perfect grab! That was a... Thank you for the nice grab. Thank you, thank you. We've practiced a lot. We've practiced a lot. Okay, yes. We're getting straight in there. Oh, yes. Okay, wait 4 seconds. But this is the rolling one. Hold on to it. Oh, wait. Oh, wait. We have to just roll like this. Okay, got it. Got it. Got it. Got it. How are we gonna grab that one? We're gonna grab it like this. And the finish. Yes! Did we already do this Global Cup quiz? Because I don't think so. Global Cup's real name. What's his real name? It's Jordy, of course. Our real name is Jordy. Let's do this. What's Global Cup's favorite game? GTA, of course. GTA. I swear we didn't do this one, did we? Who does Global Cup play with? Jelly and Cody? Jelly and Josh, of course. Okay, and let's go to the next one. What does Jordy like the most, microwave or toasters? I love microwaves. I love myself some microwaves. And please rate. 10 out of 10, I rate this. This was awesome. Let's do another Global Cup quiz. Welcome to my Global Cup quiz 2015. What's George's favorite color? I almost jumped into red. Orange, of course. It's orange. Okay, thank you. We just broke our legs. Okay, wait. Either it doesn't. What does Jordy catch phrase? Okay, it's let's do this. I love let's do this. Let's go. Let's do this. Yeah, just kill the guy. Okay. What does he call his subscribers? Cops. You guys are cops. You guys are cops. That's how... Fuck, how many subscribers? No! Oh my god, okay. That just messed up. Let's try it again. I didn't even read that question. I was looking at the camera. I was talking to you cops. Come on, just go back here. Just go back into this hole, like right there. Okay, and then this one was cops. Got it. And what does the next question say? What does the next question say? How many subscribers does Jordy have? 30 million. 1 million plus. That's what I have right now. Okay. Who does Jordy live with? Jelly Slugman. I don't live with Jelly anymore. I live with Mark, but I think I'll just go with Jelly. Yeah, this is like outdated. But don't worry about it. Anyways, cops, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Make sure to drop a like. Let's go for 51,000 likes. Why in the... And I'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.